Hey folks, welcome back to the channel. Eric the old Jarhead here. Gotta go buck up a fir, so I'm taking a break from sawmilling. Sawmill's sitting back there in the sun, and you know when the sun starts to get out and it gets a little hot, we go find somewhere in the shade to work. So we're gonna go buck up this fir that I dropped in April. It's been sitting there for a while, so it's time to go get it. So let's go get her done.
Thank you. Ah!
All right, well, my chain's getting a bit dull. That's a chain I sharpened. I tried to do it quickly on my Oregon electric chain sharpener. It works pretty good. I'm still kind of figuring it out. I'm new to it. Always done it by hand and eventually decided it was time to get a real one. But there you go. That stump there and that stump up there were both dead standing firs. They had fungus in them, so they'll make good firewood. And yes, I can see in this log it's not checked as bad. It wasn't as dry. I guess the other one died first and really checked badly. This one's got millable lumber in it, so I may actually mill those. My plan wasn't to mill them. I figured good firewood, right? So I'm bucking those at 8 feet, not even thinking of dropping a, you know, 8'6" on them, because I'm not worried about milling them. And I'm looking at them now going, I should anchor seal those and turn that into 2x6. So, I might do that, folks. I may just do that. I could think of some ways I could use them. So, I think I'll probably have Lance move them over, you know, separate of the bucking wood pile and set them aside for the sawmill and get some 2x6 out of them. So, if you enjoyed this video, do me a favor. Hit that like button down there for me. Boy, it really helps the channel out, and I would love it if you did, so thank you very much for that. Now, I've got to take the ATV and trailer back, and I'm going to let my buddy Lance get these logs out of here and clean all this up. And I'm going to let my wife use the trailer so she can do the things she wants to do. And maybe, if the weather stays the way it is, I'll get back to milling. So stick around for more. I appreciate you watching, and I'll drop another video right here for you to check out, folks. Thanks a lot. Y'all have a great day. The old Jarhead out.